Mequon-Thiensville School District could bid au revoir to French classes along with German and family education classes.
District officials say they're out of money. And 12 News' Abe Lubetkin joins us live from Mequon. And Abe, this idea is not popular.
No, Kathy and Toya, parents and students here say they want the classes to stay. But the superintendent says the district is out of money. And some parents say it's time to cut or freeze teacher salaries.
Une personne dans le programme a l'habilité pour affecter 1000 personnes.
One person in the foreign language program has the ability to affect thousands of people.
Speaking in French with translation from classmate Roman Larson, Homestead senior Walter Ballesteros told the crowd French and German classes should stay.
When you look at our declining enrollment and you look at the taxation piece, we're in trouble.
Superintendent Damon Means says he doesn't want to see the classes cut, but declining enrollment means this district is getting fewer state dollars, and taxpayers here have rejected previous school referenda. Over the next 3 years, the district has a $3 million budget shortfall, so he says cutting classes will just make a small dent.
We are pleading to our employees to look at reduction in compensation, just like the employees at Mercury Marine, just like the employees at Harley-Davidson, we're asking for the same relief.
The superintendent and some parents here think the district should freeze staff salaries.
It is not unreasonable to ask this group to freeze compensation.
And we're willing to continue to work with the district in trying to help them meet these shortfalls, but it's also going to come down to the point where at some point, the community is going to have to decide what kind of education they're willing to afford.
The parent you heard from a moment ago also suggested that community members consider more funding through taxes. Now, the superintendent here says he will take a pay freeze. Some parents here, though, said it's time to go one step further and have teachers and administrators take a pay cut. Reporting live from Mequon, Abe Lubetkin, WISN 12 News.
And tonight's meeting was a listening session. The final decision won't be made for months.